steps to go here at Texas, so high, and then all of a sudden, mid-season, even probably four or five races ago, he was down. He said, I haven't been me. I haven't been myself. He said, I'm changing that. I'm going to be me again. I'm going to go out there and be aggressive, as we see Harrison Burton trying to take second away from Alfredo.
And I think it'll be successful. Is it too little, too late with two laps to go? Jeff, you've left these. What do for these final two laps?
Noah just needs to pay attention to the windshield, not look at the mirror. He's got plenty of ground right now. It's not about lap time. It's about lack of mistake. Just don't make a mistake. Harrison's going to put the pressure on him. He's clearly a lot faster, but unless something happens, there's just no way you can get there, I don't think. Although Harrison is running him down the back straightaway big time.
Yeah, much faster, but I agree. The question is, I don't think he has enough time to get there and pass him. He might get to the rear bumper, Rick, but with one lap to go, it's going to be close.
That one lap presented by Credit One Bank. Is there enough time? Is there enough real estate collected here? The 20 has closed the gap. We know he likes to go down to the bottom of the racetrack in 3 and 4. Will it work for him?
Yeah, slow car on the bottom. Just nowhere for Harrison to go right here.
He's stuck behind the 9. He's going to have one chance as they come out of turn 4. Okay. Harrison Burton turns left. He goes by Noah. Harrison Burton's going to win at Texas. What a move.
What a job by Harrison to get in position. He filled up the mirror. He got close enough to the 9.
Let's go!
And heartbreaking for Noah Gregson. He was a corner away from moving into Phoenix with a chance to win the championship.
I'm going to have to see it again. I don't know if the 9 just missed the bottom, overdrove the corner. I'm not sure what happened.
He had been running that line through 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 every lap. That's where he'd been running.
Yeah, looked very consistent. He drove in on the line I expected. I just, you know, expected him to turn the middle, but then the car started going up the racetrack, and then the seas parted. Harrison Burton jumps back in the gas. A great drive by Harrison Burton to come back and win this race.
Had to have been that talk you had with him this week, Jeff.
Remember, I told you, they don't listen.
Well, he won his first stage. He won stage 2 here, and now he's got his 3rd career win in the Xfinity Series. Harrison Burton was a part of the playoffs in the round of 12, was eliminated after that first round. So this win doesn't give him a shot at the championship. What it does is it gives him confidence and momentum, Bill.
But what a crazy race we saw here. And congratulations, Jeff. Your son gets the win here at Texas.
Yeah, it was a crazy race. Really good racing right from the start. And you know, there are a lot of guys in the playoffs that became big Harrison Burton fans right here on this last lap pass, because that completely changed the landscape in regard to the playoffs. You see, Noah, I thought he had the race won, and just right there, just does not have the grip he needs, and Harrison's able just to drive underneath him and get the win. But what a huge bearing on the playoffs, Steve.
Yeah, I'm shocked. I thought Noah had it won right here. I knew the 20 was coming, but as long as the 9 stays in the groove, I didn't think the 20 could turn below him. Obviously, the 9 got too tight. Noah said he did, and you know, as excited as I am for Harrison, for you, Jeff, for Kim, you have to be gutted for Noah. You can hear the raw emotion, and that's what sports and playoffs are all about. While a fan, I absolutely loved the battle. I do feel bad for the young driver. He knows what was on the line, and he won't perhaps get the accolades he deserves to put him in that position, right? He drove off to that lead. He raced with Sinjic. He raced with cars all day long. But in the end, we say it all the time. The points, the money, and the trophy are on the final lap after the final corner. Harrison Burton, you said it, Rick. Never give up attitude. How many times did he try to pass Alfredo? He finally cleared him. And for that reason, he's standing in victory lane.